Here we have a solid boulder opal, very nice pretty colours, and a really nice style of ring so that you can actually wear another ring next to it. So this is not a doublet, not a triplet, not a synthetic. It's a 100% natural solid opal, really bright colours. So boulder opal forms inside a large boulder, ironstone boulder. We've just removed one side and we've left the opal attached to the host rock. Yeah, but very cool.